Well, proof that Portland likes to stay weird. Here are two pink chickens, one rooster, one hen, made their way into the city's waterfront park Thursday. County animal control officers came out to collect those chickens and take them to a shelter to keep them from being hit by a car. Now, Multnomah County says that they were dyed, probably by food coloring. Aside from the alternative hue, the chickens appeared to be in great health and well cared for. How can you blame them? Just out for a stroll.